is the 1999 Little Cub Cubra. This is a special limited edition version of the Little Cub. Little Cub itself being a special version of the C50. This is a 20-year-old bike, original Honda design, Honda make, all original parts. It's in really nice condition. Just a couple of things I'm showing you now, like a scratch on the front mudguard, a bit of aging on the cylinder head, side cover of the engine's super clean. Got a little bit to the chain gob, basically that's fine too. It's really nice condition bike. It's got the swoopy swirly rear rack. It's already UK registered. Coming around to the right, same story over here. Pretty clean, swing arms looking good, mufflers looking good. Side of the engine on the right, a little bit of rubbing, but not much. See, the Cubra has the cut back leg covers. Coming over the top, two-tone seat. Top of the handlebars, looking rather tremendous. 18,433 kilometres. There she is, the 99 Little Cub Cubra.